I read it and I'm not acknowledging it. It's just fine.
Oh, you know those things?
Of course I do.
Oh, man!
I've showed you that like 4 times. Oh. Working on it, Robbie. He was sleeping and he didn't mean to. I woke him up and he just peed on my feet.
I pissed on Ginger because it's her place. Have you never owned a woman before? Human trafficking is a lot of fun.
No, you are all Batman.
Alright. My song next. Fuck this nonsense. You shut up.
Why do you have 3 windows open?
I don't know. What is this?
You need to close one of them. Thank you.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, can I play Happy? Can I? Oh, please,
no,
please.
No. No.
How about Marley?
Oh, you can play Marley. Yeah. Rock us out with some Marley. But I want a whole album. I don't want a single song.
Well, we'll work on it. We'll get there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, don't you fucking ash in my beer. I'll be so pissed.
Dude, apparently I put my smoke out in the son's wine last night.
I don't doubt it. Singing, no for no, don't worry.
Be happy. Be happy. Four 93. You will show Rodney the respect. That he deserves based on the fact that he's a mod. Please.
I think mother jokes are always in poor taste, guys. Come on. That's the only thing you can grasp at, then you should probably just wait a minute, think about it, and come up with something intelligent to say.
Oh, I got reported 144? Oh my goodness. What happened?
Thank you, 493. Like, really, if all you can come up with is something to say about my mom, damn.
God, yeah, you gotta meet the woman before you hate her. I hate her. When you're where your face will frown, that will bring everybody down. Oh, 411. Thank you very much.
So those Ginger jokes are fine, guys. Come on. I have a very nice, beautiful soul, I'd like you all to know. It just hides very deep and dormant. It's fine.
It's kind of true. Like, there's one in there. You have to be the right guy to get to it. Otherwise, you know what? You just get trampled and run through. Because she's a unicorn.
Although I'm not putting on the wig, it needs to be washed.
Oh no, is this another Gazelle picture? What have I done now? Be happy.
And this is when I flashed Sean.
You flashed Sean?
When I flashed Sean.
You filthy monkey. Kids, I'm glad that, you know, this little bit of our lives is what puts you to bed at night.
Right.
Or gives you something to rub off in the shower. Like, whatever.
And if, in fact, he did actually perhaps see my boobs, it must have been the happiest day in his whole damn life.
Oh, Ginger has nipples? They're the color of, like, I'm going to say... They're the same as Allison's. Like, it's almost...
You can stop describing my sister's boobs anytime.
No, it's like...
No respect.
No. Bitches asked.
Bitches asked.
Lovely colored nipples.
Okay, my turn. Next one.
Shut up. You should touch the goddamn thing. Like, tan. Yeah, as best I can describe them is tan.
The last time that my boobs saw the sun, like, no, they're definitely not tan.
Describe her anus show. Oh, wow, sun. That's a completely different sight, and that costs tips. Oh, 674, that's awesome. Rub one out.
Ginger's lady garden, what the fuck?
Get out of my garden of intrigue.
It's my garden and you don't know anything about it.
Oh man, you pushed Gingy off screen. What the fuck you doing? Mr. Utah, final warning for what? No, Fragman's crashed out behind us. You can see like part of a thigh. You know what? 524, I don't know what the situation was. All I know is that Mama Pump is home, and she's good, and she's being cared for by Shannon. Oh, you don't like my defensive, fake, arrogant tone? I'm sorry, 595. Find another room. Because I am not going to change for you.